What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code, we get an advance rate on your account. France play host Croatia at their Stade de France in their second group game in the UEFA Nations League. Les Tricolores kicked off their Nations League campaign with a hard-fought 1-0 win over Sweden, and they are now on a quest to overtake Portugal in top position in Group 3. Kylian Mbappe, who scored the winner in Saturday's clash, will be the man to watch in the home team. Paul Pogba is out of contention for the hosts. Croatia, on the other hand, experienced all sorts of problems at the back in a 4-1 loss to Portugal. Luka Modric and Ivan Rakitic were sorely missed in the Nations League opener, and seeing that the La Liga duo remains on the sidelines, we attempted to put our money on the world champions. When the two teams met in the 2018 World Cup final, France outplayed Croatia 4-2, prediction 2-0.